nine ratnas of Baba as devotees. That is, first comes Maltapati, Tatya Patil and Shama. These three people come. They are the, in chronicle order, they come. When they come, Baba used to have some silver coins. In spare time, he used to polish and keep them shining. Then next set come Kaka Sahib Dikshit, Nana Sahib and Daskanu. Then again he increases that three more. Then he used to polish, shine six. The polishing of this one is to indicate, if you want to see that silver bright, you have to polish. Similarly, if you have to keep yourself in path of Shreyas, in a good, as a good human, you have to continue your sadhana. Just coming to Baba will not solve the problem. All these people have to keep on their toes to keep themselves disciplined. Then came this Sate, Bhuti. Then ninth comes Hemadpanta. Bhuti constructed one place for Krishna Muralidhar, but Baba told, I will rest here. Ultimately, that became the present Samadhi Mandir. Baba says, if you keep your head on my Samadhi and speak to my Samadhi, then I will come to your help. In Samadhi, in divine forum, I stay there and I listen to the problems of my devotees. Even the bones lying in my Samadhi will be able to listen to your grievances and find a solution for you.